today is Kaitlyn's birthday. She's 21 with 7 years of experience. So we're out on the DeCaLiBron Loop, which is an acronym for Democrat, Lincoln. No, yeah, Democrat, Lincoln, Cameron, Bross. So we're gonna try and knock out 414ers today. So it turns out that we went a little bit off the trail here, got on the wrong one, but it's not bad either way. So we're just going to go and try and bump back in the direction we need to be.
Extra mileage.
Extra mileage, exactly. It's kind of like being on a different planet up here. We are wrapping our way back to the trail, way underneath us. Yeah, 2 mile detour. Not ideal, but we're alive and moving, so that's good. We are on the real trail now as we follow along the middle of this ridge, I guess cliff, so to say. That's Democrat. So we were on the other side, probably 300 feet of the shore of the summit. We dropped down, not knowing that that was Democrat. And heading back up.
Democrat.
Yeah. D.
Oh yeah.
Heading up to Cameron. And it's snowing a little bit right now, actually. Don't know if it's visible or not. Something very wrong with my watch. Go. Started off Democrat, dropped down, did Cameron. It's been a day. We got some weather to beat on the way down. Let's knock it out. Woo! Is coming straight at us. It's starting to snow right now. But maybe 20 minutes to the parking lot, so that's pretty good. Went chasing waterfalls today. We are done. Back at trailhead. Not hypothermic. Didn't get struck by lightning. Still have both legs. It was a good day.
We got back at the right time. It's howling.